A shooting outside a mosque has left two people injured in the French city of Bayonne. An 84-year-old man with a firearm and gas canister in his car has been arrested. Police authorities say the gunman was trying to set fire to the mosque's door and shot two men who surprised him.